Hey y'all, Sean with Nodough Acres. Hope the wind isn't too bad. I'm trying out some new gear here and hopefully it'll make it so you can hear me a little bit better. As you can see behind me, I got the garden all tilled. Now we just have to get it all good to go and with all of its rows and walkways and everything else. So here we go. Measuring out the rows to 30-inch rows. There we go. Thank you. Well, y'all, four rows is about all the energy I have for today. So I'm still fighting off this cold. But so you guys can see, hold on just a second, I'll turn you around. All right, we got one row there, one there, one sort of row that runs from the fence here to the garlic bed and then past, and then one that runs for the full length of the fence all the way down there. But those are the rows we got right now, so that's what we're gonna have to go with for now. I'll try and get out here later this week and do a little bit more, but that cold is just sapping everything out of me right now. So no dough, no problem, just grow. If y'all like what you see, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, ring that bell so you don't miss out on anything going on over here at Nodough Acres. We sure do appreciate you, and God bless y'all.